like me, I think.
Liked you? Like, what do you mean, like? Like, yes?
I don't know. I don't know. It wasn't...
Well, what happened? Did something happen?
Nothing happened. It just wasn't...
Well, was that asshole assistant coach there? Do you want me to talk to him? Because I...
No, no. He said that if I keep working hard and come to the first practice, then maybe...
Maybe? No, no, no. There's no maybe. That is unacceptable. What are you saying? They didn't pick you?
No. Not this year.
No, I don't accept that. Mm-mm. When I get back, we are going right down there, and we are gonna have a conversation.
No, Ma, it's not a big deal.
Oh, it's not a big deal. It's not a big deal to you. It's a big deal to me and your father, who pay a lot of money for these private lessons for your diving. Honestly, I bet it was your dives. You don't do your diving. You don't practice. I don't understand it. What, is it too hard? Did you just give up? I mean, if you've given up, then whatever. Fine, we'll stop paying. But fine. No, no, no. I'm not having this conversation.
Did you eat dinner? Are you going to do some laps tonight?
Not tonight. I wasn't.
Put those down. Over there. Oh, sorry, your father. Are you putting the pool cover on at least?
It's really hard with one person.
Okay, well, you need to do that.
I know, I know.
I mean, if you're not going to train, the least you can do is take care of the pool. Look, Lou, I have to go. It's getting a little crazy over here. Your father's gotten into
Love you too. Say bye to Dad for me. I don't want to talk about it, to be honest.
Shit. Come on, bro. Like, was it that bad?
I don't know, bro. I think maybe this shit just isn't for me. I feel like I'm just wasting my time.
No. Because if you think about it, you've been putting all this work in, so you've gotten this far, so if you give up right now, wouldn't that... like a waste of time? Look, don't worry about that shit, alright? I mean...
Well, what am I supposed to do? They didn't pick me.
There were really strong swimmers this year, bro. Like, the freshmen? Out of control. So if you just slow it down for a minute, don't think about it too much, bro. I promise you, you'll come back and you'll be better next time, alright? That's politics. So you gotta put yourself ahead of the competition.
Thank you.
Sorry you didn't make it, really. Okay.